queso. Thank you. shots. Just gonna head back. Scooter. See how they turn out. Get home. Apparently, as far as I'm going to, mention seafront. So, here I am, seafront. If I get a boat the first time, give it a go. See what I get. Other than that, Choice. Canon 1200D. I'll use it. Hopefully, we've got some decent shots. Get out of the predator. See if any of these end up. In January. Is it good enough? That might end up in the exhibition. Don't know yet. Got to see what once. That's my exhibition. Down south in seafront, trying to get a lovely shot of a couple of badgers or a couple of foxes. But unfortunately, as per usual, we've got the local ewes running around, scaring the animals. But I'm out here with my Canon 450D. Telephoto lens. Unfortunately, every time I go to get a shot of a badger or a fox, you've got the yobbos. So, we're running around up here in the greenery. I can show you. I've been running around up here in the greenery trying to get that perfect shot all the way, all round up here. Trying. Perfect shot. Got the local ewes around here. I've got more chance of winning the lottery and getting a decent wildlife shot on my camera. It's right about 5 o'clock in the morning now. I've been out here since 4 o'clock trying to get that perfect shot. Wildlife One Facebook page. But unfortunately, the animals are too spooked due to the local ewes around here. When they see them, they throw things at them. Firecrackers, Coke cans, bottles, what have you. So the animals are too spooked. I've seen a couple, I managed to get reasonably close. As soon as they pick your scent up, they're gone. Unfortunately, this time, I did get a perfect shot of a badger or a fox at night. But at least I can say, I had a good go.